typically very difficult to act in the overall long-term interest for all. Instead, a short-term outlook. I always on the next election. So you do the popular things and postpone difficult policies to the future. You're always in campaign mode rather than focusing on governing well. Is the divided parliament in Taiwan better, where there's more heat than light? Is the American system, where politics are polarized, better? As you know, recently, the US government almost came to a standstill, almost shut down, because of highly partisan and divisive politics. The WP says, this is typical PAP crisis discourse. It means we are doing nothing but trying to scare people. But we are not. As a responsible party, it is our duty to point out the likely consequences of the overly rosy picture that the Workers' Party paints of voting in a large number of opposition into the Singapore Parliament. And the reality is this. If people are all standing in very different positions, it will be very difficult to agree on what matters most to Singapore. There will be no consensus, no strong mandate. It will be difficult to come together as a society to take action to secure our long-term future despite short-term pain. Then, this beautiful city of ours will surely suffer. For when a house is divided, the country cannot go forward. You ask yourself, if you are a passenger in a car, whether it is better for you to have a co-driver when you're going on a journey, who, when he doesn't like the way the driver is driving, slaps the driver, right? Slaps the driver. What do you think will happen? Do you think this will make for a safer way to get to your journey, to get to your destination? Do you think that's a safer way? What is most likely to happen? You'll get an accident that will kill all the passengers. Yeah. So surely, it is better to choose the best driver for your journey, rather than an unlicensed co-driver who specializes in slapping people rather than driving. Now, the key to the well-being of Singaporeans is an effective government. Economic policies that make for success are well known, no secret. Invest a lot in education and infrastructure, open up to trade as far as possible, let the markets decide. But what determines whether these policies are successfully applied or not depends on the quality of the government. This is what makes the difference. The quality of the government, this is what makes the difference between countries that do well and countries that do not. Good governance. Yes. Many people regard the PAP as a good government. But if voters do, as the opposition says, we will end up with a weak government. Yet what makes the PAP a good government? It is because it is a strong government, able to take effective measures to improve the lives of all Singaporeans. And why is it a strong government? It is a strong government because it has the strong support of Singaporeans like yourself. This is why your vote matters. Not to buy insurance if the PAP fails, but to ensure that Singaporeans continue to enjoy good and effective government, able to deal with the aspirations of its people and deal with their day-to-day concerns. What is the PAP's philosophy? It is very simple to state. Grow and share. Grow the economy. And with the resources that come with growth, ensure that every Singaporean's benefit, because everyone matters and no one will be left behind. Workfare, growth dividend, CPF top-ups, All these are to ensure that even as we grow, we have an inclusive society. What is the opposition's philosophy? What have they been banging on in this election? First world parliament. The WP's goal is a balanced parliament with many opposition members in parliament. The flip side of such a balanced parliament is a divided parliament. End result of a divided parliament is more talk but less action. Yet what people are most interested in and what matters most to their lives are not more words to be spoken, but more works to be done. And that is exactly what the PAP is seeking your vote to do. Do more. To create more opportunities. To create more opportunities through better education, affordable healthcare, and a quality living environment. Now, we have here in the East Coast a good PAP team. Mr. Lim Swee Say, who leads the team, is a strong champion of workers' welfare. I have seen him many times arguing persuasively, vigorously, to ensure that the lives of workers are better. And of course, being Swee Say, he does it in his own unique and special way. Like words like upturn the downturn, cheaper, better, and faster. Better, betterer, and betterest. All these are classic Swee Say's isms. Lee Yi Shan has been instrumental in the forthcoming transformation of the Bedok Town Centre. As you know, the Bedok Town Centre is the heart of our East Coast GRC. He has spent many days, many weeks, and many months working closely with the various agencies to bring this to life. As for Maliki Osman, he has a servant's heart. He is a dedicated and committed social... He is a dedicated social and community worker. Then there's Jessica Tan, whose energy and enthusiasm as East Coast Town Council Chair has made such a difference to our living environment. For me, I've been here for many years. Thanks to your support, which I'm grateful to each and every one of you. I hope that in some ways I have helped to make a difference in your lives. Whether my fellow PAP team members and I will be able to do our best to serve you for the next 5 years is your choice. I believe that we have a good team, but this is for you to decide. Whatever the outcome, I wish you well. General elections are always about deciding a country's future, Singapore's future, your future, our children's future. Don't let anybody tell you anything else. It is not to choose the alternative party in case the best party fails. It is for you to choose who you think is the best party to secure your future. Come 7 May, polling day, this is the fundamental choice that you have to make. Which party will best be able to look after you, your family, and our country? It is this decision that will make the most crucial difference to our country, to your future, to our children's future. Nothing else matters quite as much. I hope that you will vote for a proven and trusted team. Vote for the PAP. Majulah PAP. Majulah Singapura. Thank you.